Everybody having a good time tonight. Wanna hear you sing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sing it with me now. Well, I'll tell you who you're looking at up on the stage. Back here on the bass, keeping it low down all over the place. He wears glasses. When he plays that bass, he's kicking everybody's asses. And ladies, I said ladies, he's got two cats at home. Sure to miss him when he's gone. He's a sensitive man. Look at all the sensitive things he can do with his hands. He can make that thing purr, y'all. Bet you wanna take an 8x10 of him. I don't know about y'all, but we're having fun out here. That's what we're trying to do. He's a brother of mine. We've been playing music together for more than 20 years now. We started when he was 3 years old. That joke might be getting old. He comes from Elkhorn City, Kentucky. Lucky. People, his name is JT. You make him welcome now. Back here on the drums. Some fun, getting it done, laying it down, just like a man. Just like a man. Like a man with a sawed-off shotgun. I'm telling you, he can lay down the law, yeah. Also, he can lay down the groove. He's not as sensitive as JT, but he's sure and smooth. He comes from West Monroe, Louisiana. His name is Derek Nixon, let me hear you scream. And all the way down here in the spotlight. He hates it when we put him in the spotlight. Come on back, son, it's all right. He plays that red guitar. He loves Indiana Hoosiers. He comes from Georgia. Georgia. It's one of the greatest record producers alive today. Let's hear it for the great Dave Carr. Folks, also over here on my right. We have with us a living legend tonight. He's played with people like Sting, Vince Gill, and 9,000 other people that you've heard of. If you've heard us steal the car on the record, there's a 90% chance it was him. He's a big fan of Great Propel Water. You can make that thing sound so mean, it's like the devil's daughter. Listen, he comes from Detroit, Michigan. That's hearing from the legendary Paul Franklin.